fully programmable matter. It acts like life, but it still needs to be controlled by us.
They can't remain stable without us plumbed into them.
Trust me. Hand the door.